See if this works again. Right now I've got nothing going on. I know I tapped this. Did we have a an update? We had an update for Gary's mod. See. I love this one. Don't get me wrong, I like the Halloween music too. It's just I like this one too. Let's see. Let's see if we can get somewhere now. So I do have some exciting news, so if you can see it, it's kind of hard for me to see it, because I like to have it in my face, but if you can see it, I always add this to my favorites and it never stays. I have, over here, the battle matrix for the server. Yeah, you could see it. I thought it would be cool to have it up there. But, we'll see. We'll see. How does my hair look? Do I look okay? Ow. So, even though I love this music, absolutely love the Genesis 2 I am excited for the holiday one. What do they have next? Sometimes they have, I don't think they had it last year, but sometimes they have the Thanksgiving one, and I think it's only like a week. So I might miss that one. We shall see. I don't even know if y'all can hear me. Let's see. I guess I won't see. Let me wait for this thing to finish. Check, check, check. Okay, you can hear me, but you can't hear... You can hear it a little bit. Why can you only hear it a little bit? Why is it coming in and out? Check! What is going on? What is going on with this? This one? Output capture. Uh-oh. Music. What about that? See if you can hear it. I guess you guys can hear some. How about now? Sounds good. I guess. We'll see. Alright, let me see here. I didn't leave out very many dinos because I didn't want a chance. Oh, why am I backing up? Oh, I'm pregnant. Toopadoop. Alright, so I didn't leave out too many dinos because I didn't want to chance them starving. Alright. Spoiled. Oops, wrong one. Come back here. Okay. Spoiled. Let's go take these in. Alright. The heck is that noise? Got some fishy noises going on over here. Alright. I need to find element. I need to go get a bunch of element. I didn't even check the log yet to see. So let's do raw. And let's do berries. And then I transfer that. No, you don't have anything, okay. Ah, oh, come on. There we go. Stop! Let's turn on the... 3 minutes. Spoiled. Put this in the refrigerator. I got ammo. Alright. Getting things organized here. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. So I need, like, a lot. So I want to make tech troughs, right? And as you can see, these are the only ones that I have right now. I've got the Gamma Broodmother, Gamma Megapithecus, Beta Dragon, Gamma Manicore, and then I've got a level 5 chibi. I upgraded a level 5 chibi. Up to level 5? How do you say that? Anyway. So that's all I've got for right now, and these are what I can make and use in the tech level, whatever it's called. So, to make some tech troughs, I need element and I've been slacking on the polymer. Oh good, the holiday is still here. I've only got 14 bones, though. These are all my babies. Oh wow, this is still on. I did not mean to leave that on forever. I think I put it over here. Come on, give it to me. It's in the server save, the upload timer. It freezes for like 2 minutes for me. So it starts at like a minute 30, almost 2 minutes, until on the other side is another minute. Right now it went to 15, so that's good. Okay. What am I looking for? That's right. I need to go figure out what's in space and then go from there. Oh, he's got food. So, since the last time you've seen me, I got a bunch of things from people on the server. A bunch of dinos. So I'm pretty excited for, and I'm very grateful for. Definitely gave me more of a jump start to try and get these other, okay, why do I keep going back? To try and get these other, dinos under my belt. Okay, that's not cool. Is it all gonna fit in there? No, not quite. I had to take out like half of these to put berries in it. Alright. Alright, come on, big guy. Let's go find something to eat. Go! 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 I lost my my first Giga that I tamed, that one level 145. I lost her somewhere. I have been searching for her for the last couple days since the last time I was online with you guys on Halloween. Hallow's Eve, I guess I should say. I don't know. Come here, let me bite you. Okay, the sound is not matching up and that is driving me bonkers. So what is in space if we've got... have we got these white or yellow ones? Oop! Oop! Oh no, I got excited for a second there. I need to find some alphas. I guess I'm gonna have to go on the other side and find alphas. Pshew, 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 pshew. Ooh, there's a black mantis. Stay over there. You stay over there. There's a bone. 145. Let me turn that down in my ear. Aww, I killed the little bulldog. Pachoo, pachoo, pachoo. Choo, choo, choo. Whoop, 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 whoop. Sorry. Choo, choo. I can't even make the sound. I'm okay. It's okay. It's alright. We're good. We're good to go. This is taking forever! No, that's okay. And his big paw was pushing through the air. Let me jump on your back and gnaw on you. Yow, row, row, row. Alright. Right. Row! Oh, look, there's a black one! Aw, he's so cute, but he's only level 50, so. Oh, that's right. I needed to do Megatheriums. I still didn't do Megatheriums. I guess I don't have to do Megatheriums now that I've got Shadow Manes. I think Shadow Manes go just about everything, don't they? Especially water. Ah! Go away, Mantis! Go away, Mantis! I don't want a piece of me! So 145. I guess he wants a piece of me. Ooh, we're about to pass out over here. Pachoo, pachoo, pachoo. No, no, don't walk over there. Oops, wrong button. Almost there. Got it. That only gave me not enough levels. Let's go mess with another Bronto. It's only level 25. Well, there's a black one. Let me gnaw on you. Ooh, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me, you troodon! Let me eat you too. I don't like troodons at all. They suck. Alright. I did have coffee today. I haven't had a Mountain Dew yet this morning. I'm trying to drink my water, but I'm having a hard time getting it down. Are you an alpha? No. You're pretty though. Are you an X or an R? Oh, just a regular one? Jump! Why doesn't it want to jump when I want it to jump? You should be able just to, like, walk through these things. Alright, what level am I? I'm at 45. I need to be at 75, right? It's awfully bright over here. Am I full? No, just moving slow. Oh, yeah, it's kind of full. Go! Oh, you know what? Let's go find a ghost Rex. I got one. There he is! Nope. I thought that was a bone raptor. I was about to get excited. Okay, I don't need all of this. What do I not need? Pelt is too heavy. I don't need it right now. Alright, I need to bring this stuff back anyway. That jumped like 10 levels getting that UD though. Go! Okay, well then don't go. Ah. Almost got snatched. Wait, they look like they're sleeping. Oh no. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get that. I don't have a fire wyvern, or I don't have any flame float thrower stuff yet. No, I needed it. Go. Don't. I guess I don't know. Whatever you want to do, my friend. Whatever you want. Decide you want to do. Hey, what does that do? How do I do that? Wait, come back here. Wait. Oh, is that how I do it? I don't know. I don't know if I did it right. Oh. Can't move. Ooh, that's a lot of black pearls. Ah! Almost got snatched up! I plan on trying to put the babies in the bottom here, but I have not gotten that far. Oops. Oh, go that way! I wanna be difficult, I see. Really? Yeah, you can have that snack. You've earned a snack or two. Oh, just about perfect. Where are you at? You are at 86. Okay. Let's do some meat. Okay, let's go get those babies. Oh wait, I can put you on the other side here. Put some meat in here. Meat. Meat. Eight. This one. All right. All right. I suppose. Sorry, I'm thinking as I'm going here. It's kind of hard to do. What do we got? Is So the tech troughs can go a little bit farther. And they refrigerate your food. So... I think you need to move, Mr. Bat. Then the spinos over here. The spinos are just about done. I would have, like, an army of spinos, but unfortunately I kept killing them. So, here we are. These guys are at 90%, so... we're good. Good. Now these Rexes are my original Rexes, and some of these Gigas are my Gigas. And some of them are babies that other people in the server gave me. I'm very appreciative of, because they gave me pretty good ones, like better than I could find or hope to do for myself, so. This one is 100% imprinted, so I don't have to worry about this imprint. It doesn't go backwards or anything like that. Oh, here is one of mine that are grown. So I can put him over here. He is a very good boy. 100% imprinted. Looks like I'm gonna miss the Giga, the imprinting on these guys. I'm gonna get it as far as I can, but... and I can use the Bat Potion, but that, of course, that's still only gonna get me so far. It's almost ready. So this is from mine. It's got the orange spots and the blue skin, and that was the female that I lost. Like, she's just gone. No indication of where she went or why. Alright, this is a baby, this is a boy. It's not a baby, it's a juvenile, I think. He's still pretty little. He's already at 100%, so I don't have to worry about him. What do I got left? Another one. I got a female. She's a little bit smaller right now, but I don't have an imprint on her yet. Okay, let's get the Reapers. So far I've got two Reapers that are growing. And then I've got one that's about to hatch in an hour. And I need to get the 75 levels up on it. This one's at 60%, and this one was at what? Zero. Okay, so I've got a first imprint. These are pretty cool colors, right? This one's like a purple and black. This one is a red and pink. Really cool colors. It's too bad these guys can't mate yet. Hopefully. Maybe one day. I don't know. I don't even know how that's gonna work. Alright, I can put these guys over here, I think. Need to change my base a little bit, but I'll get there eventually. I think I have the engram to make tech bridges, so I'll be a little better off soon. Just need the element. I need to look it up and post in Discord what the let me get a thing and post it in Discord for us. Let's do which one is it? Is it the that? I was trying to see if that worked or not. Alright, so let me see if I can find a picture for video. I just want a quick picture. Purple. Let's see if I can copy this and put it in our Discord. I think I have to go online to do it. ARK. Where should I go? Seriously. Let's see if this will work. This probably won't work. What is this? This is ARK's Discord. Okay. Helpful ARK. Let's do that. Huh. That doesn't want to work. It'll take you to that image. Stop. Did that work? It's all blurry. Ah. There we go. What, how do I... Anyway... How do I pin it? Can I pin it? I don't know. Is that right? I don't know. Anyway! Alright, so I found it, and I put it on our Discord. Twitch. Let's see if I could post this at Twitch. Probably not, huh? I think I've got links turned off anyway. Let's see. Oh no, it worked. 1, 2, 3, 4. Takes 4 seconds. So it's not too bad, I suppose. Anyway, that's our Discord. My Discord to keep up with what I'm doing in the tribe and everything. Tribe. And everything like that. So... Okay. Alright. I got it. I think. I don't know. What did I say it was? Purple. Right? Purple is...
HLNA reporting for adventure.
Purple. Alright. Anybody need me right this second? No. We are good to go. For now. I really want to eat something, but, I'm not sure what I want this morning. Probably should have my salad. But I kind of want my pancakes. For whatever reason, I really like pancakes. Alright, what color do we have? Oh, we're in the process of migrating still. So they gave me, let's see if I can find them. So they gave me the Shadow Mane breeding pair, thank goodness, because I didn't know how I was ever going to be sneaky enough to get Shadow Manes. Aww. Like ever. I don't know. I didn't know how I was going to pull that off. Oops, I don't want this. I want to throw it out. And they gave me a breeding pair of bats. I already went and got some bats. But the clones right here are the breeding pair they gave me. I am very grateful. And then the person has been taming trapping. A person has been trapping reapers for everybody. So the server, everybody's in pretty good high hopes right now. Like, we've had quite a few people like giving away free stuff and helping out. Ooh, it's orange. What was orange? I'm okay. The vampire. I kind of want to play it, but I know I will probably get banned for playing it. What was orange again? Black pearls. We don't need black pearls, but we can grab it anyway. Alright, I need to work on getting my 75 on there, right? Yeah. Why are you going so slow now? I am talking nonstop. Can you even hear me? I don't know. I was talking nonstop and now it's freezing so bad. Like, I'm not even over there anymore. Alright, what is in here? Crystal, sulfur. Go that way. Nothing good. I was gonna do... Ooh, what is that? Is that a ghost? Aw. No, but it's still cute. What are you? What level are you? 145 male. I have one following me still. Okay. Alright, you. Give me this. I think I need two of them.
Let's do this again.
Oh, I got three. I did not mean to get three. I just wanted... I hope the other one is a female. The goats are super cute. Oh, that's what I was gonna go do. I wanna go feed the... Go get the... What is that over there? Is that another little lamb? Oh, they're all over the place over here. They're so cute. Gimme. What level are you? 117? Okay. Wait. I want to give it to you if you're low level. What level are you? Oh, you're a female 145. Let's give it to you. Oh, crap. Okay.
Welcome to the Hexagon Exchange.
Let's go.
Let's do this again.
What level are you? You're 85. What were you? Okay. Come back here. Where are you going? Alright, so I got a female and I got a male. For sure. F. The heck? Ah! No way! Nobody's messing with you. It's a good thing I didn't drop that poor... What you call it right here. Oops. I was gonna go get sheep so that I could finally get me some Ford Hawks. Not that I need Ford Hawks now, but just in case. So has anybody tried... I'm gonna have to figure out if somebody has. I'm gonna have to look it up. Has anybody tried when you go into... Oh, that's not even down yet. When you go into the boss arenas and stuff, if the Ford Hawks will bring your stuff back to you, or if they get lost in the... or if they get lost, too. I'm gonna have to look up to see if somebody has done it yet. This is not my rock! What happened to all my stuff? Where's my rock? Oh, it's over there somewhere. Move. They're cute, right? There's a blue girl and a redheaded boy. They're totally cute. What color are we gonna get if we mate them? Do they drop eggs? That would be cool if they dropped eggs. Where is the other one? I kind of like put them all in one spot because I didn't want them hurting the reapers. Oh, it is a girl, but it's a 190. Oh, you're still mating, okay. Alright. One's cream colored, one's white, and one's like a brown with the purple stripes. Okay. Are you done? No, you're just neighing. Whatever it's called. What is it called when they do that? Alright, let me get some veggie cakes. And I'm gonna go get some sheep. Nope. Do I have any? I did. Let's make sure I can get some high level ones, huh? Some food too. So I need to get some high level ones, I think. Throw the poop. Do I have any food? A little bit of food. What do I want to eat? Vampire's diet. It's not the right one. This one. Goodness. That's not it. What are you playing? Oh yeah, it is. She said on a first date, wondering if it's all in my head. Are you still with me? I'll make you listen with me. It's an earwig! For me, anyway.
Skeleton face like she's headed to a funeral. Are you still with me? I think that I'm still here. But if the poison's spreading, better stay right where you are. Death will be a live stream, won't you broken hearts? She sits in the asylum door and kisses in the dark. But she's falling deeply in love, his name's the internet. But he's a real blood sucker, but she'll take what she can get. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, I'm not okay.
An hour and a half. That was it.
Tide presents laundry.
Was not enough.
Oh, hey, about to start a load. Hot? You know, washing in cold water with Tide can save you up to $150 a year on your energy bill. $150? Go on. The lower the temp, the lower your bills. Simple. Plus, Tide pods are designed for a powerful team, even in cold. Wow, cool dip. Get it? Oh yeah. I get it.
Turn to cold and save with Tide. Energy savings based on average from switching from hot to cold and non-AC machines.
Where can you get holiday ready and hosting the entire family ready? Lowe's, actually. Save on appliances like the four-piece Samsung stainless steel kitchen sweep. Once $5,146, now $3,016, for a total savings of $2,130. Save all season, backed by the Lowe's price promise. Check back daily for deals during Black Friday month and start saving now at Lowe's, home to any possibility. Offer valid through 11-9. Terms and exclusions apply. See store for details. Learn more at Lowe's.com/price promise.
When your guests bring their endless appetites, Kroger Delivery will make your dollar
stretch
further with great prices on your favorite holiday food.
Well, you'll still want to walk, okay.
And professional drivers deliver your groceries right, so the celebration can keep going and going. Shop now at Kroger.com. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
As a Boost member, get free next day grocery delivery, double fuel points, and more. Sign up at Kroger.com/boost.
I see, but that's the best she said.
Still here, but if I'm being honest, there's nobody in this chair.
Can't help it. Your whole body is I don't have enough room. Stay here. Right, where's the baby? Are you coming? Are you stuck? Okay, well then stay here. See if I can get over there and get back. Yeah. Oh, I probably need to change to the non-claimable music. And just listen to what I want to listen to in my ear. Can't share it with y'all. I might need to do that. Somebody once told me the world is gonna ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. See if this works. I'm probably gonna be crap. Is every single one of these different? Are they cloned? Oh. Huh. Can I use it? No. Oh, I was like, what is that sound? What the heck? Whoa. I hope you're a good level. Level 100. Nope. Where's the pretty pink one? Did somebody come by and get it already? Oh no! Caught myself. Crawls like a worm from above. No, I'm floating. I'm flying. Couple of stegos. Why are all these black? What is going on here? What is going on? What the heck? Do y'all see that? Somebody's Reaper. Just attack. They're online somewhere. I'm looking for, what's it called, just because. I guess I don't need to because they only take one beef cake, veggie cake. Darn, there were so many over here earlier. Well, it's already been like a day or two. I think it was just yesterday, actually. Those triceratops look awfully skinny. Oh look, here's a little black one. It's got like a red face. Oh, it's only a level 50. That's not good. Is that... Hey, do veggie cakes work on horses? I don't want to get too close. Horses are just pretty. They're can't really use them for anything right now. They're a lot prettier in the wild than just sitting around in your base. They're a lot prettier. It's only a 15. Dang! I can't find a good one at all! I need two good ones. A male and a female. At least. Level are you? Oh, 20. Mm, 55. We're getting closer. Not really. My veggie cakes are going to ruin soon. I think I'm gonna make some chocolate pancakes. I don't know though. I wish I had some chocolate chips. I don't have any chocolate chips. What a baryonyx. Ooh, there is... That one would do really well. Crap. Alright. I think I'm gonna go for it. This was a girl, right? What's still? You're a boy, but you were only level 15, weren't you? Level 20. Oh! Oh, 64, 15 minutes. I'm gonna be cutting it close, I think. I need to go. What level are you? Oh, you were the male 50. What is going on with that black spot? That's in space right now. It should still be oil, right? Alright. We're getting there. Somewhere. Somehow, some way. I think I'm heading to you. Ah, come on, go around. Gah! Start just banging keys, I suppose. Ugh. Victoria's Secret. Is that my pedestal? This looks like it. Did everybody die while I was gone? Everybody's good? We're all good? Good, good, good! Ah, wrong button. This button. How is everybody? Are we all okay? Holy crap, what the hell? Something fell. I got a fast car. Ah, no! Whew! That was close. Sounds really loud. Are y'all dead in there? Minutes. Gain 10 levels. Can we do it? Oop, 72. Give it to me! I That's the wrong button. This button. Level 15. Sky. Ra 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 ra. Ooh, we're kind of gray right now. No, we got gray spots. Tony 4. Give me your soul. 25. Are we good? Come here. Let me eat you. Thank you. We are good, I think. We are good. Oh, I just missed it. Give me your milk. We good? We good? Okay. Whew. That went down fast. Spine. All right, who needs some love? Anybody? So what I'm looking for is a little pacifier flashing, and that lets me know that they want something. Okay, flashing, 0. So, this is your first imprint. You are 100%, 30 minutes. Cooked prime meat. I am not giving you cooked prime meat, sir. Come on, little baby Rex. Cooked fish meat? Nope, I'm not doing that either. Just let me hug you. Please, just let me hug you. Let's go on a walk. Where's the other one? Let me. Double trouble. 5 minutes. Okay, good. You don't fit over there. You're good, right? 100%. Alright. Let's get you back over here. Mr. Reaper might not want to be over here. That one. Is everybody good now? Meiju Berry. Meiju. Meiju! Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Alright, what about you? Do you want something? No. 75%. I need to walk this little guy around. 3 minutes. No, can't have that either. All right, we can do that. Whoa, no, too far. All right, are y'all good now? Nope. 2 minutes. All right, there goes one. There goes two. Alright, fine, you can stay there. It says that they're not following me, but it says that they still are following me. There, finally! Alright, what am I doing? 1 minute left. Let's go over here. All right. Let's wait for the magic to happen. Shall I take my suit off? Thank you.
sir.
Come on.
Alright. Renamed to Meteor. Because why not? Alright, am I done with you yet? There we go. You're not ready yet. Okay. Alright, I need to put another one over here. Alright, you can stay. Where's the other one? Oh, it's over here. Come on. Are you stuck? All right. Now stay. Stay. Okay. All right. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'll make it pancakes for breakfast. Oh my goodness, they are eating this chopped so much. I barely can keep up with it. Like, I don't know if I can keep it up for 3 hours or more. Probably more. Ah, it's a minute. Alright. Let me have my... Let me go cook. You need to hurry up and grow up. But these things are growing really slowly too. Alright, I'm gonna have to build a lot more. Troughs here. All right, what is in space right now? What was the white? Discord. There isn't white. It's either mutagel, amber, burgess, or sulfur. It's a light blue. Alright. Alright, so that's all I'm going to be working on today, guys, is ladies and gents and kids, because I know some of y'all are trying to play this game and y'all ain't supposed to be on this game yet. Ooh, these guys are almost done. I won't have to worry about them. These guys actually don't eat. They don't have to have fish. So anyway, these guys don't have fish. To have fish to grow up, they eat regular raw meat. Anyway, guys, that is all we're going to be doing, is raising babies, trying to keep up with the demand of this, and eventually going and getting some going and getting the element. As soon as it pops up, I'm gonna go get element, and then that way I can start making some troughs and things like that. Another thing I need to get eventually is cementing paste. I haven't been around to get the cementing paste, so that's another thing that I'm slacking on. But I wanted to raise these babies before the event ended, or even get like a majority of the way done with them, because everything is on like a 3x right now. So if I get the imprints, I want to get the imprints as good as I can, and then I want to get, of course, I want them to grow up as fast as they can, but we're doing a good job. I just want to stay focused on it. We will get there. So, hopefully I will be on tomorrow. I'm sorry, I can't say for a definite I will or not, because things come up and I get flustered and frustrated and I don't make it happen when I feel frustrated with it. Sometimes I do things I don't want to do, and I get over myself, and then sometimes it's just too hard to even deal with. So, but anyway, that's what I'm going to be working on. So hopefully by next time, all these guys are going to be grown up, and we can go do some missions on Gen 1 without worrying about dying constantly. But we shall see. Alright? Alright guys, I will see you next time.